Hi there! In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use Embrilliance Essentials to convert a file from one format to another. So let's just say that you have perhaps the PES version of a file. So I'm just going to go into one of my designs. And I obviously have all of the different formats, but I'm just going to open the PES file. And if I would like this to be, for example, an HUS or a JEF or something like that, all I have to do is do File, Save Stitch File As. And once I do that, all of these different formats are available to me. So I'm going to just save this out on my desktop. And I will save it as converted design, and I'm going to choose a file format .hus. And you can see you have .vip, vp3, a whole bunch of different file formats. And now I'm going to close this, Command W to close it, and let's open that file on my desktop, converted design.hus. And it opens as a .hus file. So that is how you convert designs from one format to another using Embrilliance Essentials. There are tools that you can use to bulk convert a bunch of files, and I have made other videos about that, so comment below and I will link you to that if you're curious about that. Also, if you're a digitizer and you have StitchArtist, one of the cool features is that StitchArtist will actually, this is an HUS file, but let's say that I open a working file, like I just digitized this. Let me go back to here, and I'm going to open my working file. It's a .be file. I made this. If you digitize and you have StitchArtist, you will, let's go into create mode, you will have the ability to publish batch export stitch files. And when you do that, it'll save it in a whole bunch of different formats for if you go to sell your designs and you want to be able to offer it in different formats. So that is how you convert embroidery designs from one file format to another in Embrilliance Essentials.